It's a great day for me.
I like the world. I like everybody to know this is one I had double nickels on.
All right, the first question. Why is the Nassau Coliseum on your bucket list?
I think Nassau Coliseum has been a legendary coliseum when I used to go back there and watch Dr. J and everybody, the Nets, when they started out from over there. And since I only live 5 minutes away from there, why not?
Okay. All right. Next question. What part of the event you are most looking forward to happen?
And you know what? You're going to see the guys' real skills at that age. You know, everybody tell you what they used to do or what they can do. Now you're on a full, wide, open pro court. Now let's see what you're going to do.
Third question, last question. What way have you prepared for this event?
Just to see the challenge of it, you know, let's do something different. We've always been in the school's recreation center plan, so let's get on the pro court and whatever you've got left, here it is.
Okay. I mean, what have you prepared? What have you done in preparation of the event?
I guess it's just what you have to do, you know, like, you get the guys, you got to get the guys, you got to get them motivated, you got to get the, you know, with the uniforms, you just up into it, ready for some action, you know. So I think this is really going to show everything, you know, timing, technique, skills.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna make you mine. How y'all doing this evening? Once again, I want to announce our podcast. My name is Steve. I'm one of the hosts of the new podcast show coming up under the heading of Zillionaire Zoo. It's called Laugh But Listen. It starts tomorrow night at 7 p.m. If you want to be part of our studio audience, all you guys can follow us on Facebook and pull a number up, and you can call that number at the Zillionaire Zoo or Steve Webb. You follow that number, and you'll be able to find out where our show is and how you can participate in our new podcast show. We're going to have real-life topics. We're going to have comedy, poetry, but most of all, we're going to do a real-life subject. Come join us, and we look forward to having you. God bless y'all. Have a good evening.
First, let me commend you on all that you did.
Hey, how we doing out there? This is your boy, David Roberts, a.k.a. D Black, and we are in the one and only Hexagon Lounge in Harlem. We are doing our thing every Tuesday night, well, rather, every other Tuesday night, here with Brother Earl, doing our thing. We're doing comedy, we're doing poetry, we're doing singing. We may even do some breakdancing if you look real hard, but make sure that you're here every other Tuesday. We are doing our thing with Brother Earl in Harlem, Hexagon Lounge. This is David Roberts, a.k.a. D Black, and I'm out.
I'm here all week. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Rising Sun. Yeah. All right. Yeah. How y'all doing?
All right.
I'm Rising Sun. I'm going to do a little something like this. All right, ready.
Where can we find you?
Oh, that shit is over. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Where can you find me?
Get that shit on the radio.
Stealing your mail up your front porch. That's where you can find me, goddammit. Because it's Christmas time, and it's time for porch thieves. They watch the niggas. Get your ring on, nigga. Oh, YouTube, Facebook, TikTok, OG Prime, YouTube, Rising Sun, Facebook, Rising Sun, and all that, you know. Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Snatching patches, huh?
Probably at your girl house. She might climb it in, too. You never know. She looking good.
Give it up for Rising Sun.
All right. Peace and blessings, y'all. One of your favorite videographers, all-around basketball player here at the Hexagon Lounge. Yo, as another Zillionaire Zoo, we got Talent Tuesdays every Tuesday. When I get here, I get here. In the meantime, in true time, keep in mind, if you'd like to see any more video clips, you can go to my YouTube page under my government name, which is Mario Gray, or you can find me under A Touch of Magic DJ Service, or you can find me under Diamond Video. I've been doing this for some time now. Been doing it since 1997. So again, once again, for those who are just starting out, don't forget to always chase your passion. Your dreams are not going to come true if you stay your ass in bed. You got to get out and chase them. So keep in mind, follow your passion. If your passion's being around people, if your passion is playing basketball, whatever it may be, keep in mind, only you know yourself. So until the next video, just keep in mind, if you'd like me to come out to your event, just like I'm here, hit me up at 646-548-5881. That's 646-548-5881. Or you can find me on my Instagram under Over50Baller. Shout out to the real Brother Earl for having me here at Zillionaire Zoo. So again, we're going to have more after this small break here at Hexagon Lounge. We got talent every, well, I say like Brother Earl would say, every Tuesday. Peace, y'all.
How y'all doing this evening? Once again, I want to announce our podcast. My name is Steve. I'm one of the hosts of the new podcast show coming up under the heading of Zillionaire Zoo. It's called Laugh But Listen. It starts tomorrow night at 7 p.m. If you want to be part of our studio audience, all you guys can follow us on Facebook and pull a number up, and you can call that number at the Zillionaire Zoo or Steve Webb. You follow that number, and you'll be able to find out where our show is and how you can participate in our new podcast show. We're going to have real-life topics. We're going to have comedy, poetry, but most of all, we're going to do a real-life subject. Come join us, and we look forward to having you. God bless y'all. Have a good evening.
Blessings. I'll be the Lord K. Ball, Raps New Generation, and I'm happy to be here, and I'd like to give a shout-out to everybody. Thank you for inviting me. Peace and blessings. Raps New Generation. Get on up.
Thank you, brother, man.
Hey, how you guys doing? This is Rising Sun. I'm coming at you from DJ Mario TV. You understand? We over here at the Hexagon, is that what it is?
That's right, Hexagon.
The Hexagon, gong gong, and we doing our thing. You know, Brother Earl is ripping it up. You know, everybody's in there doing their thing. Me, of course, Rising Sun, you know, that's what I do. You understand what I'm saying? I'm doing my thing, and it's pretty good, you know. So y'all need to come out next time. Bring yourself, bring everybody, bring your grandmama, you know, bring your ex-wife. Well, don't bring your ex-wife, because she probably, you know, don't do that. Unless, you know, yeah, she might act up, you know what I'm saying? You know, but yeah, it's we just family land, we doing our thing, and I'm a natural at this shit. I'm sorry.
Where can we find you, brother?
Oh, I'm on YouTube, I'm on TikTok, I'm on, Facebook and Instagram. Instagram is RBG Superman. I make these shirts, the Superman S, but it's in red, black, and green, because we the real Superman. You know what I mean? It's, you know, they plagiarized us. We also got the S and Kente cloth. You know what I'm saying? Like, we really getting deep in this, right? But, yeah, that's where I could be found. I'm TikTok is OG Prime, you understand? And I'm promoting the return of my daughter. My daughter's been kidnapped by piece of garbage that calls herself a mother, and we're gonna find you, Jay Lee, and we're gonna bring you home safe. I promise. Tell your mama the cops looking for her. Okay. All right. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, brother.
Probably a little too much. You know,
no, it's all good. You say your blessings. There you go, brother man.
Hey. What's? Let me know. I'm ready. Oh, I'm in there. No, I was on. Hey, how y'all doing? It's Harlem Finest, DJ Clee Smooth on the 1 and 2, doing what I do best. You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all for coming out. Thank y'all for watching. I keep hope alive. Y'all keep up, keep focused with us. We gonna do what we do best. That's what we do. Salute, kings and queens. I'm on Facebook at DJ Clee Smooth 143, and I'm on Instagram at Clee Smooth Alex. You already know the vibes, baby. Salute.
This is Joe Easy, got jokes. I'm here with Brother Earl, DJ Mario. Listen, we having a good time. My man Clee Smooth is rocking it. Yo, we having a good time out here. Yo, I suggest y'all come down. But if you ain't doing nothing on Sunday from 8 to 10, check me out. Yo, $5 tickets, $5 in advance. That's Eventbrite. $10 at the door. I'm so easy, got jokes. I'm here with DJ Mario, and yo, we having a good time here at Talent Tuesdays. So easy, got jokes. Listen, I do weddings, I do birthdays, I do divorces, I even do child support parties. Yo, come check me out. Yo, I'm so easy, I got jokes. Listen, laughter is good all the time. All the time, laughter is good.
My name is Bubbles the Creative. I'm passionate about spreading love through the medicine drum, sound healing, positive vibrations, and self-love. Yes, you can find me at Bubbles the Creative. That's BUBBLESTHE Creative. CREATIVE.
Let me start again. Yeah. Yeah, baby.
chat, man. She's still out here. You love the game too much. You love the game, baby.
Yeah.
Strong, baby. How you feeling?
Good. How you doing?
Fine.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good to see you, please. I'm here to 7th Avenue.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My ex.
You welcome.
Wait a minute. That's the one that you told me about. I thought.
Welcome to the home. McGee, right? That's where I know you from. Yeah. That's where I know you from.
You mentioned them names. No, okay.
Hey, gentlemen, how y'all doing this morning? Can I get a little ask you a question, brings y'all out?
We here for the Dapper Dan Drop.
Where you come from?
Brooklyn. But we've been here since 6 a.m. waiting. Yeah, yeah.
Is that worth it, huh?
Absolutely.
How about you, young lady?
I'm Spree. I'm from Atlanta by way of Los Angeles. But we in Harlem, Harlem World, right here.
Welcome.
Shout out
welcome.
To Dap. We part of history right now. I'm happy to be here.
We're happy to see you here, too.
Absolutely.
How you doing, young man? What brings you out here today?
Yeah, from Tokyo.
From Tokyo?
Yeah.
Welcome, Tokyo. All right. Y'all like Harlem? Y'all come to Harlem?
Yeah.
All right. You come to get online for what? What you online for?
It's about
4 o'clock this morning? All right, man.
Where's you out, young man?
How you doing? I'm out here. It's a celebration. Dapper Dan, hoodies.
Mm-hmm. All day, every day.
Yes, all day, every day.
All right, thank you.
Yeah. Ready?
Ladies right here. Everybody came out.
Ladies, how y'all doing? What brings y'all out?
What brings us out?
Yeah, I want to hear the story.
Dap, of course.
Uh-huh.
Dap brings us out.
And
Harlem.
Harlem. Yeah, Harlem.
Harlem.
We down repping Harlem all day.
All day.
Every day.
All right, these are homegirls here. If it ain't rough, it ain't right. Right in here. That's right in name it twice. Right. What we gonna do here, ladies and gentlemen, out here celebrating Harlem. Dapper Dan coming out with his hoodies. And we got this young man here with this orphan outfit. He almost looked better than me. What's your name? Where you from?
Russell, man. I'm from Lynx Avenue, man.
No, tell
I know
story.
You from years ago, man. I'm Daps, man. You know, I'm the manager of Atelier. I'm in the book. We come up together.
It's, right.
You know, Harlem Hustlers, man. So he pulled me in at old age, gave me a soft place to land.
I can see
he
that.
My man,
see
you
by
know?
The outfit.
Yeah.
I can see that.
Harlem, man.
Yeah, Harlem. That's about his name. Harlem.
I'm making the cookies.
Huh? No,
you?
I know a chick gave these cookies to Dap.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so, yeah.
All right, thank you, man.
You like the logo? That logo there? Mm-hmm. Let me just get that real quick.
Yeah, man, you did. Sabrina's, all right. Sabrina, I see, yeah.
Sabrina's amazing.
There you go.
Right.
Thank you so much.
All right, thank you, young man. It's easy to keep representing.
Get the guy.
Yo, man, how you doing? What you doing this morning?
Man, we representing Melba's today, you know.
Come on.
So,
man.
You know, I got you. Yeah. We got the Dapper Dan napkins. We out here, you know. Say Brother Roots, you know, usually we're doing holistic food. But you know the people like they Melba, so we out here in Gap. We holding it down. My sister Melba, that's a beautiful lady.
Yes,
so
is.
Y'all best check out Melba's.
But yeah. Where's Melba's?
Oh, Melba's is on 114. Frederick Douglass, right? Yeah, so you know Melba's, check her out. You know, beautiful sister, and you know, so we just spreading the love.
I love the spring rose.
Yeah,
spring rose. Is
I got
awesome.
You, brother. We gonna bring you one.
The spring rose is awesome.
You feel me?
Yeah, I'm a Melba's fan. Yeah. Thank you for supporting the community, coming out and serving the food. Appreciate that.
Y'all have a good one.
You too.
Down. You that's DJ Mario, aka Over 50. Yeah, baby, we here. I done came 32. Smoke thought I was gonna make it, but I came New Jersey. 32 trains just to make my presence fall in here.
Like you smoke, we both smoke so much, both of our lips black.
Mike is hurt. You need a sub.
Yo, Rob, you can't hurt me.
You gotta come on, Mike. There we go. Dance floor. Oh, dance floor. Ladies and gentlemen, dance floor. It goes back to my five.
Oh,
Yo, Simba, what's the name of your team? Don't worry about it.
Let's go, Thank you to everyone that helped us get these courts and for the scoreboard.
There you go. And who are you?
I'm Emmanuel Brewster.
Okay. Don't forget to say your name.
Oh, my name is Nojo. He's called Zay right here. He's on right here. Lewis think he knows his shit. What's up?
So, my name is Lewis and I'm here today. It's fire.
It's Curry.
Is he? My name is Ron. I'm going for the top of the league.
What do you think of the court? What do you think of the court?
I just knew it was good.
What do you think of the floor?
What I think of, thank you for everybody who supported and helping for making this new elbow floor and the new nets and rims and scoreboard and everything. They made this court better and stuff. And my name is Jerome Felton, and these are my friends. I want to give a big shout out to my family, my mom and dad, my brothers Thomas, James, Tyrese, all of them. Hey, yo, Thomas.
Yo, it's your boy, Briscoe Dimes, on the scene. You already know. Holla at me, man.
What do you think of the new floor?
Yo, yeah, I like the new floor, man. My name should have been on here, though. But it ain't on here. Yeah. But I'm living a dream, you hear it?
My name is Nigel Amari. Thanks for, shout out to my grandma, my mom, everybody else. And I like the floor. They did a good job on the floor. Thank you for the floor. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah,
hello.
There you go. All right. Who else? Okay. And what are you going to say? Oh, you want me to hold you up?
What brings you out today? What brings you out today?
Hey, Dean Memminger from New York One News here just covering the renovations of this gym here in Harlem. You know, a lot of times the cops and the prosecutors around this city are making these busts of people selling drugs or crack. So they've used some of that money to renovate this gym. You know, that's a good thing whenever kids around the city can have a nice gym like this, a nice floor to come out and play ball. Definitely a great thing because playing sports often keeps kids off the streets. As a newsman, I'm often covering a lot of stories where kids are doing bad things, but a lot of kids around the city do great things, and playing in leagues like this or just in an open gym is one of those stories that I like covering for New York One.
Yeah.
From DJ Mario TV.
Step back. Get your head! I've got a New Year's, baby. Enjoy the New Year's. There we go. Down to the dance squad. Come on, dance squad. Oh, good. They're dancing. Scary. And they got the victory. Came to Coach Carter. Coach Carter. For the victory. The fucking blast out of the world, do that. Get him out, get
him
They think he the savior.
Nah, I'm far from savior. I come and play ball and have fun. This is not that serious to me. If I play ball and leave healthy, it's a great day for me.
I like the world. Win. I like everybody to know this is one I had double nickels on. Thank you.